Okay, this one I'm probably going guard mortar or the other one. If he gets a mortar, I'll go guard mortar. If he doesn't, if he gets two quickly, I'll go guard mortar. Which other than that, wait, no, I want the other way around.
We have more conscripts at our disposal. You need something built?
Securing the objective.
We will occupy the territory.
There are no securing.
We will secure it. Engineers ready for assignment.
Engineers standing by. Moving to secure it.
You need something built?
Capture it.
Understood.
You need some comm engineers. We have an area.
Get another conscript going.
Engineer standing by.
Objective secure.
We will defend it to the
end. We will take it for the Soviet people.
Move.
Engineers, barricade with barbed wire. Securing the objective.
Rifleman ready.
Fresh conscripts have arrived.
We will build it. There will
we
be no
support
failure. The enemy has outraged! Get moving! I do not care what point is
taking losses!
Engineer standing by.
We are bleeding, comrade!
Engineer, we're going. Secure the sector.
Wait, I actually might be able to get his fuel. That's kind of funny.
We are losing territory.
March.
We have more conscripts at our disposal.
Swear I told you.
We have it. Engineers have capture orders.
Watch out!
Engineers go on the move. Secure the territory.
Actually, probably the better angle would be that one.
Here we go. AT grenades now available to all conscripts. Conscripts can now throw Molotovs.
We'll grab healing and then get the next. That's annoying.
Radar securing the objective.
This territory is in order to the rear. The enemy has taken our supply sector.
That's fine. I delayed his fuel.
Rifleman ready.
Stop building. Start ducking.
We'll die for every one
forces are neutralizing a sector.
And with you, I'll build. I don't need to get an.
We need to reestablish our supply lines.
You need something built?
Da, tovarish. Pretend they are bags of gold, comrades. On the march. We are on the attack.
Enemy forces capturing supply sector.
You need some gold.
Hold on, I need it. Let me. TP back down here. Do I have enough for that? Oh, I do. Let me just retreat you so I can.
Fuck, we've lost an air.
Yeah. And then I can have a huge counter push.
You need something. Flamethrowers are coming.
The enemy is taking what we have secured.
Squad at full strength. Red Army, move out. Conscripts here. We will take it for the Soviet people. Take it.
Enemy forces are capturing our supplies. Enemy forces are attempting to capture our territory.
I'm just gonna retreat you. Wait. Alright. You go there. You go there. You stay there. You stay there. You start making. Actually, you can go there.
Conscripts here.
The sector is at risk.
Da, tovarish. It is now under our control.
You need it. We will occupy the territory.
Enemy troops! We have been promoted!
Combat engineer, keep fighting it! Don't let up!
T-70 light tank has arrived. Conscripts have arrived.
Workers of the Soviet Union.
We are away.
Machine gun.
Have orders?
The enemy is encroaching on our territory.
G-70, getting out of here!
We have orders to fall back!
Get that fucking machine gun!
What the hell are you doing? Take that!
Attack the infantry! Gunner, take out those enemy troops!
Pile up some sandbags.
This land belongs to the people! Enemy fire!
To the
take it for the Soviet.
We will secure it.
Would you rather be digging graves?
Supply sector under attack.
We are ready to go, comrades. Your orders. We are moving.
Da, comrade. T-70 on the way.
We have the point.
We are ready to build it or blow it.
Da, da! T-70, repositioning!
Wind forward! March!
Light armor on the move!
Found us!
T-70 is under attack! On it! Equipment moving! Sector.
Get the Molotov over there!
Combat engineer.
Take cover! Waiting for your command!
The T-gun is ready for combat. The enemy is encroaching on our territory.
Fire incoming!
And I'll get a machine gun next to help pull just like middle. I don't know what left there. I think that was a machine gun.
HMG crew is ready. Get ready to move.
You need something built? We will have it up. We are ready to build it.
Your orders, comrade. Put down your tools and get behind the
Yes, comrade.
Whatever. That works as well.
Your order, take it.
I honestly don't know what he's waiting for. I saw something come out over there.
Structure complete. Soldiers ready.
120mm mortars are now available for deployment. Guard rifle infantry squads can now be called to fight for the motherland. Attempting to capture our territory.
Waiting for your command.
Not a good place, Reggie. We have an isolated sector. Marked vehicle will be obliterated.
Can you? Oh. Oh, I still have 2 stars. Okay. Yes, this is actually what I would love right now. Actually, wait, yeah, you're probably just trying to, you probably set to follow.
The enemy still has 300 points.
This is one of my favorite maps.
Is that leaf artillery? That's leaf artillery.
How you allowed him to build an arty piece of
I
wood?
Didn't! I didn't even know he had that.
On the bright side, he's dumb.
Yeah. Oh, he built it on the left side. Okay. Oh my gosh, how did that...
Should be easy to knock out.
Nope, I did not want to destroy that. My bad.
These hotkey assignments, Jesus. One, two, three, four. You just skipped six and seven.
Six is for elite infantry if I get it.
Our territory is falling into enemy hands.
Never mind. Your orders, comrade. That point must be. I need to get a Katusha to deal with that thing back there, or I can get a second T-34-85.
You have a mortar. Mortar it.
Can I hit it?
Oh, even this gun it.
Can I hit it from that far? Okay.
Stay in heavy cover, you'd be fine.
Right. Oh, that's a tank. Hit that one. Actually, let's just...
Vehicle marked for priority attack.
Oh, you shit on him. You have an 85. You literally can't do shit against you.
The enemy is reduced to 200 points.
There's a Zitz gun behind that, but I should be fine. Yeah, he's retracting it. That's what I was hoping. How did you...
You were so okay. Close.
What? I thought oh. I...
Damn, not the T-34 missile. Yeah, you got scammed out of that one, to be honest.
Yeah, but I might be able to kill his AT gun. Ooh, I hit that. Oh my. Okay, never mind. That is a blob right there. He's like artering my base. Even, I guess I do have some stuff.
Artering base is such a code one strategy.
Actually, let's have you fall back because that's pretty far up there. Oh, he hit that. That was a juicy shot from him. Get that conscript squad back. Oh, and another T-34-85. He left the match. I think I destroyed... That's probably smart, though, because I just did did just kind of get my second T-34-85 and was about to push to his base. Not gonna lie, he had me on the run at the start first. Wow, my engineers are vet 3! Okay, Jack, I did it. The previous game was sucked. I was over commando, you saw that, but this one was alright.
This do be a fun map to play on.
I don't know maps. I just know murder.
Yeah, MILF Road, 10 out of 10.